by wood circles. What you have behind you is a wood circle. Now this is a reconstruction, obviously, and quite a small version. But basically, when the archaeologists excavated the ground there, they found traces of oak in the pattern that you see. Around the oak, they found broken pottery, cremated animal bone, broken axe heads, polished stone, all sorts of votive offerings, gifts to the gods. The fact that there was so much cremated animal bones makes them think of an animal sacrificial ceremonial site. And the pottery dates the feature to 800 years after the pottery site, so just before stone circles appear on the scene. Now, over at Newgrange, they found evidence of a massive wood circle, and then after that, they find evidence of that stone circle. So you can see a fraction of culture over there, whereas here, after the wood henge, they stopped using it for ritual purposes and started to live up on top. So you can imagine the people who lived here probably travelled over to Newgrange on a Sunday morning for their rituals. Energy. And interestingly, you actually find quartz in computers and watches and microwaves. It is a conductor of energy. So did our ancestors use this for some particular reason? Do they have abilities that we're just not giving them credit for? Who knows?